Yeah. Yeah. Go.
You know very well who you are. You're the only one. You got my heart. And you had a few. Boy, one too many. But I'm the only one to wake you up.
It was all a dream.
I didn't wash my face, it's just dry. I just ate breakfast. I'm currently waiting on the movers. Not all of the movers, but maybe just the man in charge to come and do a walkthrough. Excuse my background, y'all. But yeah, waiting on them to do a walkthrough to see exactly how much stuff we have and how much stuff they have to bring. So, yeah. I'll be back, you guys, either when he get here or after he leaves. I'm really tired, y'all. We're down to the last 2 days, and I'm just ready for them to come and pick this stuff up. Hi guys, so the operation manager from Rockies Moving and Storage just left our home, did a quick walk through, wrote down everything that we needed. It's a block. And he also gave us a list of things that they cannot take. So I'm just going to read a few of the items on here. Say hey. Say hey. It's a block. It's a Jenga. Okay, it says, these items are not authorized for packing or shipping. If there are any questions or concerns about any items, please contact Rockies Moving Storage at blah, 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 blah. Your shipment should not contain anything that is poisonous, flammable, corrosive, or perishable. Such items include but are not limited to the following. Acetone, adhesive, ammonia, bleach, charcoal briquettes, cleaning fluids, compound 3 weed killers, enamel, gasoline, lacquer, lamp oil, liquors, motor oil, nail polish or remover, oil stains for wood, paint, what else? Fireworks, fuse lighters, matches, propane tanks, fire extinguisher, gas used in welding. It's a lot of stuff, really. And then we have alcoholic beverages, fluid cleaners, corrosive liquids, disinfectants, antiques, automobiles, light bulbs, building material, perishable foods, frozen foods, open or partially used foods, plants, produce, refrigerated foods. Of course, we know that. Federal and state law enforcement agencies frequently inspect our trailers, crates, and facilities for the presence of illegal shipments. Rockies van lines fully cooperate with all law enforcement agencies, conduct investigations in trafficking or illegal substances. So, yeah. If you are planning on PTSing, those are some, not even half of the list of things that you cannot take. Show you guys, I have a whole front page of things, and then I have the back or the next page. Yeah, and they also said that it, because you know, we pretty much pre-packed everything, it's not gonna take a whole 3 days to come do our stuff, so they probably eliminate one day. And I just found out that they actually keep the clothes inside the drawers, so I'm going to definitely go ahead and put our clothes back in our drawers. That's to save like boxes and all of that stuff. And yeah, and he also said that they cover the rugs, like cover the carpet, so I don't have to worry about any of that, which is great. because I was worried. I didn't want them tracking in any dirt, any snow, if it's just snow, none of that, because I don't want to pay for none of that when it's time to leave out. But yeah, excuse my ratchetness, you guys. It is 8 o'clock in the morning, and I'm very tired, didn't get any rest last night. So I'm really just coming to y'all raw. Like, I just threw on something to put on. I cooked breakfast for Carson and Keith. We ate. We had our little inspection. Now it's time for me to get back in the bed. Okay? Say bye, Noonie.
Bye, Noonie.
Say bye, Noonie.
Bye, Noonie.